Is there something right there? Nope. Yeah. There we go. Oh, that's the Tain Fire Book. Summer closed. It's probably not even going to be anything decent. And I don't know why I keep going down there right there. I remember. Okay, they're two hit wonders now. Whoops. Wait a second here. Y'all didn't see him take a wrong turn? I was just testing you, actually. Ow. Okay! Progress! What? A lucky charm. You're not allowed to look inside it. So where does this take me? Right. It's like Symphony of the Night. You use a teleporter and it takes you someplace else. Remixes of this soundtrack is actually pretty fly too. Now this part is actually where to get everything looking good. The ominous fog and everything. True, it's just a layer, but pretty damn good. What? Oh, okay. Ow. Ow. feather demon. It is locked. Well, got a wristband. See what we got here. Races, okay. Whoops. Aha! There we go. That's what Daddy was looking for. Okay, I guess I'm gonna save again. Don't wanna lose progress, of course. Where am I going? Okay. Nice. Ow, I could even jump out of that. Yeah, because you can hit both the jump and the attack button almost at the same time if you do it just right. Over and down. Am I? Yeah. Feels like there might be something over here. No, don't want to do no auras. Ow. Ooh, jeez. Oh, I guess I better take some Gatorade. Oh! I guess up? I mean, I got multiple sections to go, but... Standard skeleton? Oh jeez, right there's an ectoplasm. Last thing I need is to get cursed. Ooh. All that for a cloth tunic? No, get out of there, moron! There we go. That's better than plate? How? How? Whatever. It's Castlevania logic. It's not like Guild Wars 2 logic, though. The MMO. How far is this thing going over? Pretty damn far, okay. Get over here. Come on. There we go. Huh? Oh, I better finish this spot up first. Oh, jeez. That's right. Oh, yeah. This spot doesn't make any sense. Yeah, it's like, oh, there's a little furniture. So it's like, okay. Wasn't aware that, yeah. I mean, whatever, it's his own skit. But you have to collect furniture. I can't remember what happens when you collect all of it. Area, I suppose. Down here? No, not really. Damn, it's locked too. Oh, okay, that's nice. How far do I have to go down? Okay, just right here. Well, I thought there was more to this room, but I'm an idiot. Not that way. Over here. Well, that's where you get those sprites from. Hmm? Interesting. Oh, damn. That's very interesting. So, I guess back down. Oh, it doesn't go fast. Well, I mean, he's not Alucard. He's not a vampire. We could just, you know, just plop all the way down at superhuman speeds and get his brain scrambled. Unlike Alucard. Did I find a save point? No, I did not. Just a lot of locked doors.
There's a lot of doors!
Reference from one show. Luminous Cavern. Ow. Didn't hurt. My tooth. Well, it's bound to happen. There we go. Wait, what was that down there? I thought I saw a glitch down there. Cold in the winter time. Yeah, I'm sure. Damn tunnel. Oh, all just for... Okay. Oh, this is a junction. Fair enough. Ooh! Right on me noggin. Thank you. Really? Nothing over here? Amazing. This Q system's really messed up. Dishes. Ow. Oh no, I didn't realize. Oh well, that's okay. It's okay, not like I'm gonna miss it or anything. I don't know what to put on there. Oh, 13579. That's a very important number to something. I can't remember now. Nice. But was I not able to go over there? Oh, no, that's right, that's right. I couldn't, yeah. Thought that there was another spot, but never mind. I had a moment. Shot wonders. Probably better go save, huh? Oh no. Okay. And that's the save.